is the life of an anime addict. We just find things. We're just gonna go to different stores today, see what we can find. You know what I'm saying?
And first off is the cave. Okay. Alright, let's get it. Let's get in there.
So as you can see, there's a whole bunch of things. I kinda wanna get, Yo, banana, bro.
Oh, stop up.
Oh, so as you can see, is that Captain Smoker right there?
So there's a whole bunch of things here. I kind of like want to get myself a Grail. Dude, turn this music. This music. Oh, wait. But as you can see, there's like different, you know what I'm saying? The different Funko Pops. I'm mainly looking for anime though.
They're cool.
But hold on.
What?
Look at this song,
bro.
This
song kind of
trash.
This song
kind of trash.
Not gonna lie to you. Got little toys. You got some random stuff. What's this?
You know how I said this last song was trash? This one's fire. Hey, 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 hey. By the way, I'm on my GoPro right now. I'm not on the main camera, so that's why the audio might be kind of bad. So we're now leaving the cave. We didn't really find anything over there. Just a whole bunch of Marvel and whatnot. It's cool though. Check it out. It's called the cave. If you ever wanted to, if you're in Folsom, California, you should check it out. But now we're on to a different place. So we just made it to another location, Roseville Galleria. We're gonna spend all our money here. My boy's gonna buy a new shirt. I'm gonna buy a onesie. I'm gonna buy.
You're scared of a bird, bro?
Don't be scared.
He's like,
oh, there's someone's hand right there, bro.
But if you guys made it this far in the video, make sure you guys comment, leave a like, show me some love. We're getting to 1 million in 10 years. So we're in American Visions, you know? Look at all this good stuff right here. And low key, this is like the first thing I found all day that I wanted to buy.
Was the Corona?
It's right here.
He's purple.
It's like the Susano.
That's a purple one.
This is clean. All right, well, if I beat you in rock, paper, scissors, would you get me this Jiraiya?
No.
What's up? Oh my God. What do you guys find it? You guys find anything sweet?
Not yet.
Right there, Majin Vegeta, bro.
Majin
Vegeta?
Right there, that thing is a bag. But yeah, the store literally has everything.
Oh, what?
When it comes to like Disney Pops, Funko, I mean anime. Sign. I know. Dang, Luffy.
That's a dub actor, man.
So if you're in the Galleria, Roseville Mall, Roseville Galleria, check out American Visions. Ooh, that is lit. Look at all this stuff. This is like Funko Heaven. Super Saiyan Goku. How much are you selling your Jiraiya?
He's
70. 70? So, from the last clip, it's another day. If you guys made it this far, make sure you like and subscribe. We're back at the Galleria again. I'm trying to find some Funko stuff like that. Hope you guys are having a good day, you know what I'm saying? We're going back to American Visions, the spot. We're looking for the Anbu Itachi right now. But, all right, let's get it. So we just got out of the mall. It's hard to record in there, but we're in the parking garage. We got some heat from box lunch, you know. But it sucks because there's a lot of stores in here, or like in the mall, or like local, or you know what I'm saying? That they don't have what you want. Hold up.
What the? All right, I got back to the crib or whatever. Look at this dude. Hold up. I mean, it doesn't look that bad, and you know what I'm saying, in camera. But this man's almost touching me. You know what I'm saying? But anyway. Just go back to the crib or whatever. I'll show you guys what I picked up. You couldn't record in the mall. It's kind of hard to be honest. But yeah, it's pretty much back at the crib now. I'm on my actual camera. I'm not on my GoPro anymore. Hopefully the sound quality on the GoPro is not that bad or whatever. But in this video, I pretty much like just, it's like a Funko haul. You know what I'm saying? Like an anime little buying, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So what I got was, and by the way, these clips are like throughout a couple days, like it's not just all in one day, as you can see. Oh, check out this shirt, bro. Spike Spiegel. If y'all know, y'all know. You feel me? Goated anime or whatever. But like I said, the clips are on the span of different days or whatever. So I picked up Iris. If you guys haven't watched this anime, you need to watch it. Look at this girl. Don't mind the shoes on the floor. I got that from Box Lunch. And I also got this Demon Slayer keychain or whatever. Pretty heat, you know. I also picked up Shinra. You know, it's pretty clean. You guys need to watch Fire Force if you haven't watched it yet. I don't know. Honestly, I don't even remember where I got this from. I think I got it from Box Lunch as well. Or GameStop. I think it was GameStop I got this one at GameStop. And I think I got Shinra Box Lunch, as you can see. I pretty much got them for free. Because I had that, like, bucks or whatever. What else did I get? Oh, yeah. I also picked up these two right here. So all of this I got throughout the span of the days. I got Tondro. And then... Get up! Whoa, bro! Yo! Yo, chill out, dude. Back up. Love you. Got Nezuko. She's pretty clean, right? I got this dude right here. But I got him. Tamaki Amajiki from My Hero. He's like one of the... he's like Lemillion's like classmate, homie. But yeah, so that's pretty much all I got. Trying to find the lighting. Pretty much all I got. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys want to see my pop collection, it's like in the back. There's like the higher price ones. I got some right here and I got some over there. But if you guys want to see my collection, I'll let you just comment. You know what I'm saying? Just comment, like the video, subscribe, hit the bell. It's all about anime content, all about Funko Pops, you know what I'm saying? If you guys enjoy that content, then make sure you guys hit the subscribe button because there's gonna be some heat. Oh shit. How do vloggers do this, bro? I'm about to pass out. It's dark in here, though. I feel like I'm a vampire. But we're actually moving soon, so we're going to have to find another place. And I have to take everything down and then put everything back up. But there should be a room tour coming up just before we pack our stuff and whatever. And then you'll see, like, you could compare from the last room tour. It'll be like somewhere right here. But the last room tier, we pretty much, our rooms are empty. And yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully it's not too short or whatever. But my arm is killing me. All right, anyway. Peace out, y'all. If you ain't in my circle, get the fuck up out my face. I ain't got no patience fighting demons in my brain. It's crazy, we chasing this paper like Lakers got gold all up on my skin. Yeah.